there's no movement of the.
Okay.
So just maintain the angle.
Yeah.
So when you.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, 135.
Yep.
Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep.
Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep.
Okay,
yep.
Okay,
yep.
Okay,
yep. Okay, yep.
Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay,
yep.
Okay,
yep.
Okay,
yep.
Okay,
yep. Okay, yep. Okay,
yep.
Okay,
yep.
Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep.
Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Okay, yep. Yeah,
because
if you
do that,
that becomes
175. You want
135?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
One. Lower.
Sure.
Is that
big again? Relax. Yeah, relax. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
我隻手唔係用呢度撞嘅，用隻手揸紅佢都要開嘅。So
it's not like just hitting, it's actually your whole body.
就唔係捉實咗唔係呢度撞嘅。It's
not like chopping.
Yep.
係一轉呢個碗嘅時間咧，就啱啱扭咗啦，就係咯，啱啱打。You
go twisting and then you slide up.
Yeah.
Like that.
一定要轉。Twisted。轉，捉實，轉，將手腕轉咗上呢度。Your
wrist is going to twist.
Okay, not like that. It's turned, it's been knocked over.
See that, that's how it turns?
Yep. Yep.
So you can just basically turn
yeah,
it without
so
even having
so
to.
You
know.
Yep.
Yep. You have to turn because you
yep.
Don't want to hold you, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Oh, just without moving.
Yep. See that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
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 Yeah. So just.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You took that one.
Grab it.
Oh, boy, you come now. But you wet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, that works.
Okay.
We're good.
Okay.
We're good.
做得唔错，再一次。One
more time.
Yeah.
Shoulder.
Elbow. Knock out. Don't hit hard.
Don't
hit hard.
Keep the knee.
Good.
Yeah. Good. Punch. Punch. Jima. Jima. Okay. Jima, go.
Okay, put it too high.
Buy it away. Jima, take your arm. Jim, see, Jim. Jim, buy it away. Jim, see, 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 see,
see, see, see, see,
乜都拳盤先，
所以我係拳盤，唔係手行先，要跑先，你有保利就手，就咁你就好靚啦。好，clean。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。Okay。 your shoulder a bit stiff.
我想拍手不到，不会大家一吊高咗冇力，所以唔好高啊，揸，唔需要高嘅，系啦，睇住啦，我哋喺交叉手度啊嘛，第二条中线上下噶嘛，好，嚟紧啦，好，系啦，一路翻，好，扶手出，好松嘅，再扶手翻，扶手出，好咧，够啦，拍手啦，诶，高个头，嗱，拍手唔可以争拍嘅。 手指好耷低，開咗翻嚟嘅時候睇住到啊，我哋一個圓圈圈翻兩難咧，枕手嚟噶，但我哋一下做埋標手，係標枕標啦，係嘛？一個時間手指向上，一個插慢嘅，係嘛？啊，睇住啦，轉標落，夠啦，就開，圓嘅，圓嘅，圓嘅就開啫。 攞落，走開，抖抖，推出去，放翻鬆，加手落，再編翻上嚟，係嘛？我編上開，一手上邊拳開，嗱睇住啦，下邊拳係啦，收翻埋，啪啪跌咗落嚟，打上出，係嘛？再試啪啪跌咗落嚟，打上出，邊手收埋，跳手啦，跳得開嘅頭啦，跳手。挑前同埋挑開，假設我從下面挑開嘅話咧，我有第二隻嘅打咧，你要挑到第二隻出唔到嘅，一場打出嚟，啲拳未出嘅係咪？我挑到睇埋呢隻出，撳埋噶嘛，出咧，咪推隻出咪就走咯。你挑得開就唔推得太遠啦，睇住啦，扭前啊，冇錯啦，嗱，轉轉攞翻嚟，揸埋中間咧，冤手打掌，冤拳。佢跳一跳出去，轉住啦，唔好轉到四十五度，唔好轉到一百八十度。啊，如果一百八十度轉多次，咁啊出邊嚟噶，就呢度嚟噶。我跳咗出嚟四嘅時間啦，跳跳啊，我都話點解要轉咧？轉就因為我哋要佢揸埋啫嘛，轉轉咪佢揸埋啊。而家邊啦？縮翻落，好似好簡單，其實唔使急嘅。啊，走出去，係啦。整體去做嘅個掌，見未啊？係啦，翻手，再一次，呢次好啲，係啦，攞翻出嚟，枕，嗱上咗啦，加咗落去，隻手咧就唔係攞出，加咗落去，縮翻後個踭，仲喺中間嚟嘅，轉住四五度沉低嘅踭，沉低嘅踭，用個踭沉低嚟燒人嘅，係啦，你拎高就冇力噶啦，我揸實個拳。係啦，誒後邊咧係咪下邊俾啊？再嚟一次，枕翻出嚟，誒加咗咧，準備枕沉低，係啦，係咪後邊俾你啊？再牽手啦，牽手之後圈咗佢，牽手圈咗咪走喺出邊係啊，打咗啦，冇錯，你要真係圈咗佢先得噶嘛，你圈唔到咪即係假一場打出嚟，我要圈到打先打你噶嘛，係嘛？要圈到啊，啱啊，冇錯啦。攞落，枕翻出去，枕斜過，係嘛？你全打出嚟，我唔，你枕我去攞開嚟噶嘛？咁呢個打我啦，你攞啊，好事嘅，就係要攞噶啦。所以每一個角度你關照住佢，啱嘛？係啦，再一次，加手，枕翻出嚟，沉啲，你冇攞高啊，攞高咪即係冇枕到佢咯，啱嘛？我黐手，跟住一二三，我針佢都係爭下邊揼你噶嘛，唔係上邊噶嘛，下邊咯，啱嘛，係啦，出，好，呢手打掌，係啦，嗱呢下呢三下圈咗唔同喎，係，出嚟噶，咁我出，呢手打掌，冇錯，攞手啦，再嚟一次啦，攞得高頭啦，跟住啦，向地下。唔使急嘅，個踭向地下推出去，係嘛？唔好上面轉，轉臂一齊做得噶啦。攤開落嚟，打上出去，邊手收埋，再轉臂，係啦，唔好高個頭，斜落嘅，係啦，冇錯。如果斜落嘅話咧，你綁完手之後頂住我，你個嚟咗喺地下嘅，拋高佢啦，綁，拋高佢啦，平咗，頂住啦，頂住咯，你個嚟喺後邊。係唔同嘅嘢嚟嘅，啱嘛？係兩種唔同嘅，記得攤手落，打掌錯，圈手收埋，呢樣靚。轉臂出手啦，一、二、三，係嘛？唔使四下嘅，得。係轉，轉出拳之前轉轉個碗，轉轉轉，快啲，快啲，係係啦，轉手快過拳，你先靚嘅。我哋乜嘢都係手快先嘅。啱嘛？我就算企喺度，一拳打我，綁我都要手快過你嘅。你用快唔過，咪俾佢打咩？呢個關鍵就喺呢度啦。啱嘛？你冇轉咗身先打人啊！俾人打完，你先你未第第二隻手嘅。所以呢個時間你一定唔可以慢嘅。啱嘛？唔使。好，嗱，記住，小拳頭裏邊咧，其實你又留意好多嘢嘅。點解交多手先？交手先關鍵啦。你哋過嚟啦。
哦，咩咧？
你兩個做啦， 嗱，鳩揸手個好長咩嘢咧？阿 Billy， 你示範下，佢一拳打我，睇住啦，你兩個睇住啦，佢一定係中線打我嘅 ，OK？ 出拳，嗱好標準，呢只出拳，睇到未？嗱，佢標準出嚟咧有中線，但係記住啦，佢第二隻手冇中線啦。 其實我哋拎起就係呢個位㗎啦，你明啊？你記住啦，嗱，睇住啦，有啲人出拳咧錯喺邊度咧？有啲人出拳遞起㗎，有啲人出拳啱嘛，都係錯嘅。睇住啦，我哋出拳啦，同交手有關係嘅，長啲手嚟啦，睇住啦，嗱，記得啊，兩隻同一時間拎，理論上咧就拎起呢只，埋邊嗰只拎起先。 記得，好啦，佢一拳打我啦，我拎起呢只，係咪好自然攞咗佢噶？你如果出邊嗰只螺絲咧，就俾人撞擊咗你，你打唔到嗰一拳打出嚟，俾人打唔到噶啦。一拳打出嚟，所以一定呢只拎起，即係燒咗佢啊，一拳到我打佢啦。所以拎嘅時間好快練噶，啱嘛？一拳打出嚟，我咪攞兩隻啊，咪打到啦。所以你記住，所以唔好易錯，有啲人拎翻嚟，絕對錯噶。 當佢拎翻嚟嘅時候，一隻拎翻嚟，一出我就撳住噶啦，冇得打噶啦，啱嘛？所以唔可以翻噶，一拎起就兩隻噶啦，記住，啱嘛？你要快啲啊，因為你接近人嚟噶嘛，啱嘛？即係等於你拳打我，我攞咯，即係一樣道理，啱嘛？唔使急 ，OK？ 好啦，交叉手，有咩手可以做咧？接過嚟啦，一拳打我，交叉手，睇住啦。 再一次，好啦，扶手，出，扶手，啱嘛，攤手，可以攤手嘅，交手之後咧，一拳打出嚟，攤，攤，扶，扶，第一次，第一次，交手，攤，攤，扶，呢手全部要做齊 ，OK， 係啦，冇分次序嘅。 玩套路就有分次序嘅，用就冇嘅。
So when you practice your form, the sequence, but when you actually use voicing it, there's no sequence.
一拳打出嚟，我攤手、扶手、扶手都得嘅。So
see that there's no sequence.
所以逢係交叉手之後咧，好多手變啦。So
after crossing, there's so many variation, different hands.
我哋乜嘢手都係交叉手變出嚟嘅。So
it's always come back from crossing hand.
好，由第一節交叉手開始，你見啦，交叉手，我哋。 小唔同裏邊咧，係玩一條中線，就左右中線嘅啫。所以玩中線嘅啫。第三條中線就交叉手啦。
And the first center is the crossing hand。記得我哋玩三角同埋圓嘅，三角就係圓㗎啦。So we pay attention of triangle and circle啦。So when you do circle, it becomes 三角。記住，亦都係135度角嚟嘅。 When we do the triangle, it's always 135 within the triangle as well.
你直都係三角，唔好直曬。
And when we punch, we don't. We keep 135.
最後我打拳出去係三角形嚟嘅。
When you punch, this is triangle.
好啦，個方平，兩個拳咪就完啦。
Yeah, so see that punch together. When you flip that out again,
所以我哋喺交叉手裏邊跌埋個針，都係兩個三角嚟嘅。
So when we come back to crossing hand, still a triangle, back to
triangle again. 而家就前上下三角啦。So
see that is triangle here.
呢個斜嘅三角啦，呢個打平嘅三角啦。So
this is the flat triangle.
所以全部三角同埋係圓嘅。So
that's why become a, we mix it up like we from triangle become a circle. See from here triangle.
Yep.
And we put it together, become circular.
冇錯。呢段時間咧，我哋唔會手針整個結構裏邊咧，係交手變出嚟嘅。
So that's why the whole structure actually coming back from the crossing hand.
交手好似係咩咧？呢條打出嚟，我交手出呢只，係咪好自然㗎？It's
really natural to just come back.
所以點解我哋有牽手啊
？This is what circle is.
牽手就係輔助每一隻手去做任何一個動作嘅。So
the circular hand is actually to assist you to going from here to there, from step one to step two. So from crossing hand, you change your circular hand to use become a 护手. So this is what the circular hand is for.
Okay. 好似打七啊！我交手，冇戰噶，出我咪開啦，咪開咗啊！我就咪開噶，開第二節。 第一節加手、攤手、伏手，好多人都知點用噶啦，同埋出拳。小悟道裏面咧，由第一節至第三節都係逐隻手去玩嘅。玩完之後，第二隻手先玩嘅。第三節跳手開始計，係嘛？加手、綁手都係逐隻手做嘅。係嘛？
Focus
on everything. One hand at a time. So only when we do chun basics, so using both hands.
So there's a really close interconnection between first section and second section, first session, because you need to learn well on the first section, and then you can put it together to utilize the first section.
我哋第一次有護手嘅
yeah, ，for example， 護手 from the first section，
我哋一定要加隻唔係出拳記住，好多人出拳加護手嘅 yeah. 呢個絕對唔同意嘅。
When we do when we put together， when we do 護手 ，we punch， no， that's no good， we don't agree with that。
我哋最緊要就一樣嘢咧，一出手之後咧，我哋第一節有交叉手，有攤手，有伏手，有護手， mm-hmm. 一定要交第三節，第三節挑手，啱嘛？ 有攤手，有綁手，所以我哋第一套拳一開始有出拳嘅，係咪
？So the first section we like we punching, we're going to mix it up with put it together with the first section. So see who's going to do now. So
好啦，當佢一拳打出嚟，我加手之後咧
，So crossing hand block it, right?
我乜都有，加手開始就135度。
So from the crossing hand, 135.
好啦，出呢只啦，我。 加手要護手啦
，so see that it's turning from
如果我要加埋第三節落去咧
，so now it's putting the
first section 呢個時候要綁噶啦喎
，so the first one put
第三節同第一節都係一隻手做啊嘛，啱嘛？好啦，我護咗綁手啦，佢出第二拳嘅時候，出我咪又綁咯
，see that all first section
唔係好自然㗎，呢個時候都係綁㗎啦喎，出呢只咪又綁咯，記得綁手一定要加護手先嘅
，so when you do 綁手 ，you have to go 護手
綁手，你記得係唔係綁護，係互綁。互綁手，互手
go first。
有啲人叫綁護手嘅，其實唔啱啊，護手行先嘅。
It's always 互手 go first。
二道拳係行先，都係護手行先嘅。我哋護手行先㗎嘛。最後加綁手㗎嘛。啱嘛？呢種咪就係行先啦。所以有啲人咪綁咗先互嘅，一個絕對錯嘅。
So don't go 綁手 first is wrong。
啱嘛？好似嗰除打出嚟 punch，我兩同埋我攞啊，啱我捉咗你把㗎啦。 就因為咧，除打出嚟 punch， 我攞咗嚟，將只護綁嗰個拳攞咗嚟個綁手度，要 punch， 唉，就上落啦，同埋好自然噶，所以你明白每一個動作係護綁唔係綁護。So
we have to remember that 護手 always go first and then
綁手。啊，嗱，小朋友第一節同第三節好有聯繫噶喎，就整套拳都有嘅，其實。講翻第二段啦，第二段啊，第二節啦，都係
second
編出嚟兩手做嘅，啱嘛？做乜都兩手嘅。 加手開都係兩隻嘅，唔啱。輸咗出嚟，啱啊落，都係全部兩隻手嘅。
So like second section is always two hands working together. Like if you like look at the first section is just one hand, right? Second section two hands working
together.兩隻手做嘅手咧，多數係控制性嘅手嚟嘅。
And when we do using both hands, most likely it's going to control, like try to control.
細節啦，多數係控制嘅，係啦。 所以我哋點解要分手啊？你一場打出嚟，我分分同埋兩隻控制咗，唔俾你出。最出你打我，綁我咪做分啦。最出就唔得啦，咪好自然啦。所以每個動作一定睇埋你噶啦。So
every technique we try to use is actually looking after the back end and looking at the person what they're going to do next. Yep.
記住啦，每個動作喺黐手裏邊全部拎曬出嚟用啦。So
every technique we can use it during the 黐手。
玩拳就有次序嘅，第一節、第二節、第三節，用你叫做啊冇次序嘅。So
when we train, this sequence here,
邊個時間用咩手，你都隨意用得出嚟嘅。例如我哋搭隻手，一、二、三，我哋要交手啦，係咪交手啊？出呢只啦，我咪立咗啦。So
you end time if you like.
三，我係要交手啦，係咪交手啊？出呢只啦，我咪立把咯，係嘛？好自然啊，出呢只啦，拍拍拍。其實好多手變嘅呢度。
There's a lot of variation in between, so you just have to practice and it become natural. And when you need to use it. You just use it. We don't actually think about it.
記住每個環節，小心呢個針埋同開，搏緊同硬。So
when you use it, elbow in, and your shoulder to relax, and your wrist is supposed to relax.
able to move around.
Yeah, easily. This is very important.
It's very important, those three things Sifu just talked about.
So, 你切手手的啦, 好吧? 所以切手里面呢, 我们要切手,
when they do
sticky
hand,
一只扶手一只摊手的啦。好吗? 记住,扶手是很关键的,扶手一定要埋针。
When you do 扶手, you have the elbow in?
这个你一定要清楚了,扶手里面,黏住手就用里面的,离手就用外面的,记住,你原来开手,你拳打我,我用外面扶的。看着啦,出这只,不要以为拿了你啊。如果黏手呢,一定是里面扶的啦,为什么要里面扶呢?
So
里面扶很多手的,就要转拍手啦。
Turning to park sao in other hand.
一次手里面,服左手,圈手啦。一次手里面,这手很关键的,就慢啦,就是飞埋把啦。所以服手这个很关键的。
Pay attention to the服手。你要小心这个服手,服手里面可以转普牌啦。很多手边的。 There's a lot of variation actually beginning from the 服手, so you have to know,
practice.所以服手裏面呢，一分開用黐手嘅時間咧，唔黐手嘅時間咧，睇住到一場打出嚟，服手係出邊嘅，睇咗啲隻噶啦，最出就係咪有啲服咯？係啊，係嘛，最出就對服咯，服嘅喺呢個上邊好多手咯喎。
Now it's changing.
係嘛，出呢隻啦，我咪出拳都拉打啦。其實好多手邊有千變萬化呢度喺呢度，產生出嚟嘅。
All the variation is initially from the 服手。OK，所以清楚你哋每一個動作。 You have to be clear, clear like every single technique.
Okay.
So every
technique,
you have to pay attention to it. You have to relax and
practice it. Okay.
Your shoulder, relax, elbow in, your wrist, you're able to move your
hand.
This is three important things.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 你看著我玩了一次小龍堂給你看看
So Sifu's going to demonstrate
是鬆的
The 小龍堂 now relax and he's going to really relax So pay attention to it
正晚你站的時間站得闊
So when you do the mark it was too wide before
我們站得差不多好就最好的
Just like normal stand
不要硬了你們往往很多時一開了馬之後扭了腰出來
Yeah when we sit on a mark we tilt forward So try not to do that
看著我們轉臂 轉臂、提臂屈膝，同一時間做，坐低。呢個時間係坐低，望落嚟望到腳趾嘅。
You can just barely see your toe.
記得唔好向前跪，唔好抽起，向後。Don't
tilt forward.
記得唔好中前。Don't
lean forward.
坐低嘅啫。Just
like sitting down, sitting on chair.
坐低，坐到135度。
It's like on the knee once
more. 坐低。
So that's finish knee.
隻手睇住啦，唔可以走開。
Elbow keep in.
唔可以放低，唔可以屈埋。
Hands.
唔可以垂低。
不要縮膊，OK，don't strain your shoulder.
我哋一踎低時間就試住轉嘅，踎低。As
soon as you see,
因為時間好鬆嘅，唔係硬嘅。OK，俾佢開，開，兩個掣。嗱，呢個坐翻135度，呢個開咗之後咧，呢個膝頭哥同個膊一樣闊嘅。Once
you open your knee, it's the same with your shoulder.
走翻出嚟個膊，個蟹咧膝頭哥出邊嘅，咁咪叫標準啦，縮埋。你要盡量咧，鉗住嘅。 啱啊，就唔係突樣嘅，咁啊叫突樣啦。
Don't tilt forward。啱啊，係啦，
放鬆咗之後咧，睇住啦喎。
Relax。
扭住出去個針，同樣係八三五度，手指到下。
收翻嚟，
再切翻出去。
And then push it back。
攞翻出嚟，快啲。
Back elbow。
出啊，就出去，好小心打出去，收翻埋，好鬆嘅，唔硬硬，收翻埋，攤手出，扭住，唔使俾力，好鬆嘅。 攞多啲沉低嘅針，後邊攞出去，轉手扶手，夠啦，手指落下巴，前下一路翻，放翻落嚟，一攤三伏，第二次伏，呢次伏手出啦，第三次啦，記住咯，翻翻落嚟，呢次就係趴啦，停一停，趴一趴得噶啦，唔使拎到高，唔使拉到開，好鬆嘅，手指都好前啲。
打咗出去啦，好自然嘅。
最攤躺出去，再扶手停一停，唔好俾力。
relax and keep。
再扶一扶手，一路翻翻出去，扶手出，
扶手forward again。
求其個針盡量埋埋得幾多得幾多，唔好戚，唔好放平。
relax your shoulder if your elbow keep
as
close to the first and point as possible。
再轉手，扶手，
後拍，
手指到下巴，打咗出去，
前
左手落。
So you have to
go away.
Only when you go to punch someone,
and then it's interesting.
And then they'll give you more power.
See,
the So every hand is like, you can see that it's all crossing hand together. So it's very important to use like crossing
hand. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
所以every hand like keep like We're using technique of like punching each other out. Yeah, we're using technique to take control of someone else. It's only technique is better than like just purely punching each other. So when you do your bonsai a bit too high,
幫手右腳，黐手啊！黐手我要黐住隻手嘅時間啦，黐手，黐手，好，嗱，走橫嘅，唔可以走橫嘅，我哋黐手，一、二、三，嗱，你十個九個打橫，唔可以啊，嗱，睇住啊，係咪逼㗎？係啦
，pushing forward and keep it down, not
sideways。拎起就係㗎啦，千祈唔好打橫啦，打橫啦，正話咁一打橫幫手，我攞你去㗎啦，冇㗎啦。 點解我哋合啊？合就因為你綁起隻手打橫，我咪攞你兩隻啦。你又掹出去打啦，但係依家你出好耐㗎啦，已經啱唔啱？You
need translate that.
所以你咪好麻煩啦，那個時間啊，你冇機會再出地下㗎啦。所以你逼住佢咪有機會出咯。記得啦。OK， 係啊，幫手我哋每咗動作，黐手用嘅手都係跟到方向去做嘅嘢嚟㗎。 所以唔係打橫，記得。記住一樣嘢，防守有好多個錯嘅，幾多個錯咧？咩揸實個拳，第一個錯係打橫啦，就綁住嚟打橫。第二個錯係插落去啦。第三個錯係撩高跌落嚟啦。第四個錯係拉翻嚟噶。第五個錯撞起嘅。第六個錯係90度角嘅。
第四個錯係拎起個踭嘅，掟腳啊，掟腳出邊好興嘅，哦，掟，keep your elbow out。跟住踭啊，咁噶啦，啱唔啱？呢啲係錯嘅。我哋最啱係點樣咧？點解要綁手啦？綁手其實唔係叫綁嘅，叫磅嘅，磅住你磅。喂，呢條大磅友嚟嘅，係咪啦？有似我係個磅住你啦，啱唔啱？磅住你行邊咪磅邊去啦，啱唔啱？叫磅住嘅，所以磅手咧就叫做唔係綁手，叫磅手。
一拳打出嚟，磅開你嘅磅住，你走開唔俾你貼埋嚟嘅。記得真正綁手咧，個好處就係因為唔俾你掂到我嘅，改變個方向嘅。你拳打我係咪正拳打出嚟啊？打拳打出嚟係咪？打拳唔可以咁打嘅，逢出拳一定要兩隻。記得，再一次，嗱錯咗，出，啊錯咗啦，再一次出。